Corruption in the engineering department has caused a lot of projects to stall, with some buildings killing people, attributed to failure to use enough materials during construction. Speaking with members of the Uganda Institute of Professional Engineers, IGG Kamya highlighted that, despite ordinary Ugandans contributing to taxes, many essential services such as healthcare, education and infrastructure are not effectively delivered due to corruption.
Ordinary Ugandans who pay taxes have no benefits to speak of. No medicine in hospitals, no roads, no schools. Yet government sends this money because it collects it from them and sends it to provide these services. But the services do not reach the people. Now, these are the owners of the money, yet they are the victims of corruption.
Kamya emphasized that the victims of corruption are often not actively involved in the fight against it, which needs to change.
Of these people who are fighting corruption are not even victims of corruption. They are largely insulated against the effects and impact of corruption. They do not feel the pinch of corruption.
Kamya also outlined a strategy to tackle corruption, including mindset change, education and advocacy, and citizen involvement. The IGG stressed that the public needs to recognize the signs of corruption and report suspicious activities. She pointed out that strategy includes unveiling the face of corruption through awareness campaigns, enabling citizens to identify corruption more effectively. The president, Uganda Institute of Professional Engineers, Andrew Muhwezi, emphasized the role of engineers in perpetrating corruption, especially in the procurement and construction sectors. He pledged to work with the IGG, especially in publishing articles of corruption in their journal.
Which is the engineer's journal, which is published once every 6 months, would also be happy to liaise with your office if there are some short pieces of information you could share in this journal, which has actually wide readership.
The call for partnership between the Inspector General of Government and the Uganda Institute of Professional Engineers marks a significant step towards curbing corruption in the country. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.